The Marine Combined Arms Company arrived in Novosel, Bulgaria, August 29, 2015.
The Combined Arms Company was a purpose-built company to kind of satisfy some needs that some of our NATO allies were looking for, and looking to training with more than just infantry, looking for artillery training, tank training, and armored reconnaissance training, and engineers. So we're built just for that.
These capabilities will further strengthen the relationship between the U.S. and Bulgaria.
Well, I'll say that relationship started from the day our equipment arrived here in Bulgaria. It wasn't just Marines offloading the equipment, it was Bulgarians working with Marines. Now, we didn't drive our equipment up here, it was loaded up on Bulgarian trucks, escorted by Bulgarian military police. So that right there to the cities that we drove through sends the initial signal. It's not the Americans coming in alone. All right, this is the American-Bulgarian team coming in together.
The Combined Arms Company reassures NATO allies in the region.
We sit in a time where security is on a lot of people's minds. And I think it's really incumbent upon all of the NATO ally countries to come together and show that we are going to be there if the day may come.
Reporting from Novosel, Bulgaria, I'm Sergeant Tatumbai Vananda.